Cole Schmitz, Verona. Heartstopper there at the end. You pull out the two-point win. You're down by 21-9 after the first quarter. You scored a bunch of points in the second quarter, but what was the difference there? What happened?
We just got back on defense more. In the first quarter, we let them leak out for easy transition baskets, but after the first quarter, coach told us to get back and then work up from our one defense, 2-3 matchup zone. So, we were just working up with the ball and containing their best players. They're holding it for a while there, so we just let them stay there. If they're going to want to do that, that's fine. So,
were you kind of stunned that they didn't try to pick up the pace there a little bit, especially at the end?
They have tremendous athletes on their team. I don't know. They're good at running their own offense, but yeah, in the first quarter they got easy transition bucket. It seems like, well, it was credit to our defense. We just got back in the second quarter and held them to.
You want to talk about Mr. Kellerman here? When he goes to the line for those free throws, what are you thinking?
I'm not thinking anything, but he's gonna make it. I mean, not like he's gonna miss. He will never miss his free throws, so I have full confidence in him.
Were you kind of feeling it there in the second quarter? You hit a couple threes. You started off, I think, with a personal. It was a 12-0 run.
Yeah. I just got into a rhythm offensively and just attacked with confidence and shot the ball with confidence. So.
And teammates were looking for you?
Yeah.
And then fourth quarter down the stretch, did you think it was going to end up at the free throw line? It was whoever got a chance to make their free throws?
Yeah, definitely. We haven't shot free throws that well as a team the past few games, but I knew it was going to be like that. That's how close it was and how we normally play with East. It's always a really close game, so glad we were able to make them.
Football team started out slow, got a big win and got rolling. Is this a win, the kind of win that can ignite this program now?
Yeah, definitely it is. Last year we won 7 out of our last games. We're just realizing how good we can be now, so we build off this win.
Congratulations.
Thank you.